choosing.
The champion will always be looking over their shoulder, wondering when you're going to cash in that contract. Winning this match definitely puts you in the driver's seat.
And that holds Maryse back.
Ouch! I've been witnessing that.
This matchup can be a highlight reel in Demolition Derby at the same time. Corey, is it possible to prepare for something like this?
Well, you cannot prepare for being tossed full speed into a ladder. You can prepare to wield one, though.
Well, a competitor must be comfortable with every part of the ladder,
not just climbing it, but utilizing it as a tool of destruction.
The ladder can indeed help you clear the field of your competition and increase your chances of victory.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework,
really just laying it in.
Nasty kick right in the bread basket.
Lana may be slowing some here.
Yeah, but she'll be fine in this match if she just keeps her eyes on the prize, Cole.
Oh, stop! Oh! Oh, my.
Oh, boy.
Here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
I'm going to take it out of here. But I ain't going to
matter. Still doing.
She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple.
Delivered into the barricade.
Asuka retaliates.
Camel clutch applied. They're not going to last long here.
Wait, wait, wait. The grip is broken.
There's just one way to incite your opponent. A lot of sidesteps there.
All the way down. Final cut.
What impact.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
There she goes. Ooh, look at her answering back.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
There's the old.
Oh, damage to the hamstrings.
And Nikki didn't see that coming.
Full speed with the ladder.
Another reversal. Eye for eye here.
Got the leg.
Up the ladder she goes.
Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
It seems a good way to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it here, though.
Oh, dodges the attack. Just a...
What is the superstar going to do now?
And now, firing the triangles in. It's in.
Oh, this is terrible. This is bad.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
She's got to find a way out. And this may be the only way.
Incredible strength.
Her time could be now.
Just has to pull it down.
I don't know about you guys, but this looks like a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey.
Sequence of reversals there.
Riptide. Ooh, slam.
With authority.
Honing in on the arm.
She's sent to the outside. Elbow smash. Not a spinny back elbow corner. Nikki gets countered. There goes Ripley, sent to the outside hard.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Release back suplex.
Slam
down.
Overhand connects.
Caught the leg. Clothesline. Heading up the ladder. Placed him in the corner.
Looking to steal a win here.
That's his highway robbery.
Gonna need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down.
She goes under the ropes and back into the ring.
Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Wow, what a strike to the back. Look out.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Ooh.
Fingers needs to find a way out of this hole. And she does.
Oh, timely counter by Dana.
There she goes. Up the ladder.
Be careful.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Guys, I'll be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both.
And Dana dodges that one.
She's got an answer for that. Oh, what a slap right across the face.
She's losing some steam now.
This has been an absolutely punishing Money in the Bank match.
Oh, stops the legs.
Looking to end this.
Oh, impressive counter. Thrust to the throat. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy.
My goodness. And then look at that.
Enough already.
A lot of sidesteps that.
Slides back into the ring.
I don't know how stable that thing is, guys.
We're about to find out.
Test your balance.
Ooh, a dragon scoop.
What is this superstar gonna do now?
Taking now.
Trouble is on the horizon.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Oh, she's trying. Trying to create space.
Are we gonna see it?
And now she's climbing up the ladder, hopefully with a plan in mind.
At the last second.
Tilt the world head scissors.
Ooh, and what a push. Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here. Blasted by a forearm. Getting tossed. Now we see Morgan. Hard ride to the outside.
Seat. Top rope, here we go.
Ripley staring at the lights.
Oh, and now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Wearing that area down here.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Enough.
Judo throw. I don't know what you call. And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not.
Nikki's in a jam here.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Driven to the ground.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder. And she has an answer for Liz.
She's making her ascent.
Totally focused on reaching the top.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
Looking to steal a win here.
And she did it.
It's a bit of a risky move right here. Big time.
Sure time to climb the ladder anyway.
Arm trap.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
She's making the climb now, guys.
Reaching out, looking to get the win.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
I don't believe it. Hanging on with a death grip.
Please don't fall. Please don't fall.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Oh, God.
That's just hard to watch.
Blasted by a forearm. Neck breaker. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
First. That was awesome. Coming in hot.
There she goes. Look at this.
Attacking.
Oh, look out. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
That's one way to use a ladder.
Tackling the opposition.
Oh, that got turned around on Nikki.
It's hooked up.
There goes Ripley, set to the outside hard.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it...
She's tapping, but it doesn't matter at all in this situation.
connects on the kick.
Oh, but the ladder, ouch.
She turns it right around with a counter. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Climbing the ladder now.
Just about there. What is taking so long? Pull it down already.
Oh, hurry, hurry.
Maurice with a great shot. Uh-oh. Double leg drop. Counters Mosca. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, right to the gut.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Inflicted.
Haymaker connects. Got the leg. There they go. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
She's sliding back into the ring. Back into the action. Nikki gets countered.
Big form.
Scaling the ladder.
She's making the climb now, guys. Oh, my gosh.
Taking it to her now.
I don't like the looks of this.
She's fighting back. And another counter.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
She'll get sent out the hard way. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Snake eyes!
Good night.
Leg drop.
And another just non-stop aggression.
Looks like this looks bad over yet, guys.
Asuka timed that one well.
Knee drop. Jeez.
Oh, man.
Guys, she's not done yet.
Unreal, I can't believe it.
Right across the face.
Boom! Oh no, just dangling in the air.
This can't be good.
Just endless knee strikes. Oh no, where's she going with this?
With a ladder in play, she might be about to make a dangerous decision.
Ripley averts the attack.
Sent to the outside with authority.
Finds the advantage after
judo throw. Oh,
nobody does that better.
Once more, setting it up.
Dana has her dead to rights.
Can Liv come back from that?
Into a nice takedown.
Knee to the face. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Long fall and even harder impact.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Right up high with the punch.
looking to finish it.
Well scattered by Liv Morgan. Power slam.
That'll light up your chest.
Hey, you gotta be careful. Face planted. And so that'll cure the pain.
All the way from the top of the ladder. She lands this. It's over.
Oh, nasty stomp to finish it off.
Did Asuka just end this?
Measuring. Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
to the arm. Terrible.
Maryse might just have it.
Oh, it's in her grasp.
Figuratively and literally.
Ooh, I'm having some trouble getting it down.
Go help him, Byron.
Oh, my!
Sent crashing to the floor.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
She's sent to the outside. That unraveled on Asuka. Elbow smash. Backbreaker. And finds a counter.
Ooh, back landing.
Impressive reversal there. Ah, look at this. Hair pull, neck slam. And now she's climbing up the ladder, hopefully with a plan in mind. Set to the outside hard.
Asuka timed that one well.
Another right. Big right hand. Blasted by a four.
Oh, right to the back.
A heel hook. Locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
Oh, this could be it, guys. Looking super focused, too, Cole. This may very well be it. Looks to capitalize after the reversal. And there's the takedown. Incoming! All right, sliding back in. She got launched. And here is Lana forced out of the ring. Drop kick connects.
Oh, with authority!
Liv is really out of it. She might be done soon.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Maryse might just have it.
Rhea was just a step behind there. Sent right out of the ring.
Here is your winner.